Hi, Pineapple. I'm not gonna be very long. I'm tired as fuck, y'all. I'm beat. How was your day? Hi. I'm not gonna be very long, so I'm gonna be short and sweet. You know, cause we like it short and sweet. I like it short and sweet. Anyway, I'm not gonna be very long. I know. My DMs, y'all. My DMs are not a good way to get high, Reds. I saw your video on YouTube. It's not. I'm gonna post it. Hi, Jess. Hi. Happy hump day. Busy because my notifications would not stop. I have a shit ton of DMs. Let me just be clear. My DMs, not always an accurate way to get in touch with me. My email, queenofbeingbanned2.0@gmail.com. That's what you're gonna want to use, and even that I'm slacking at these days, right? Thanks, y'all. Pineapple. I will never, hear me, I will never be summoned to a box owned by somebody like that. I know that most of y'all were just trying to help. I understand. But I will never do that. And she has me blocked. So why that whole spectacle? I don't understand. That don't bother me. Let it go. Lori was screaming for me today in her live, but she has me blocked. It's weird. But we know that and allegedly she's, hey, ma'am, what up? She's private now, so I'm sorry that I ruined your entertainment. I'm sorry that I ruined y'all's entertainment. I need to take accountability for that. I posted a video that I didn't even find super offensive. I thought that I was nice. I don't know. But I guess, yeah, I don't, listen, who, I don't wonder who's pregnant. You, oh, it did? Stop. Y'all are so sensitive around here. I don't understand. I thought I was nice. Also, I do want to say, there are receipts behind there, y'all. All right. No. I was nice, right, Reds? Good evening. I'm not going to be very long. I know. I saw that. That's sad, isn't it? Like, I wasn't even... What are they going to do when they actually get spicy mug? What's going to happen then? Like, oh, what color is my hair? It's like a faded burgundy. Naturally, I'm a blonde. It was black for a very long time. A long time, actually. Right, I'm so confused. Arkansas? I'm sorry, I'm so behind there, y'all. I'm not gonna be very long. I know, Jessica, like... But, mainly, what I wanted to say is I will never share a box with somebody like that. Now, will there be private conversations? Maybe. However, I will absolutely but I will absolutely assure you 1000% that there are receipts behind what's being said. There were people, I know that there's people, and my DMs, y'all, are awful. No, I'm blocked, 1000% blocked. I wouldn't have gone in the box, but I did go to check. And that's weird. Hi, Mary Jo. Because I've never really done anything. Like, I haven't really done anything. I just made a video. It was weird. I thought that I was nice in my video. Thanks, y'all. I don't think I was mean in my video at all. I thought that I was pretty matter of fact. I think that all of it needs to stop, right? And if you've already gotten help from TikTok, right? it's better to be grateful and then to keep going, right? And that's what I need people to understand. It's a bottomless pit. The more that y'all give, the more they're gonna take. Do you hear me? Yeah. I'm not, and I thought that I was good. Thank you, Pineapple. It's Lori. Lori blocked me, and I don't know if I should cry, but I promise you, I wouldn't have gotten over there anyway. Like, it's not somebody. I'm pretty picky with who I will do that with, because believe it or not, that is a reflection of me. And at this point, I would just bring her more attention, right? And I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. I personally, I don't care if she's private. I don't really care. I think that it's weird to be yelling for somebody and have somebody block. That strange behavior to me. What can I say? I know, same, right, CJ? God damn. Unfortunately, well, you don't have to worry about it now because she's private for a second. She'll come back, I promise you. But right now, she's private. Yeah, I don't even think I was... T, what did I do wrong? Like, what? Well, breezing on through. I don't think it'll be long. Hi, Jennifer. Oh, yeah, it's fun. I know that Reds coming in the chat. Can a mod pinner, please, if you're still here. I don't know. I know people go in and out. Hi, there she is. Can a mod pin her? Do you have a link in your bio? I know, Princess Peach. It's kind of, it's strange to me, but I wasn't even mean. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, some of these people are too new to me that, like, is it pinned in your bio, your YouTube edit profile? And you could add the link. Little Red Size of YouTube, it is the same name, right? I was just watching a replay of that because she does already have it up. And I'm not trying to be mean, right? But you can't deny the facts. I'm sorry, but you can't. Listen, you can have opinions, right? I just want to 1000% be clear here. Hello. You can have opinions, right? But they're never going to be as strong as facts, right? Princess Sarah, long time no see, right? I prefer to base my opinions on facts. I understand that that's not for everyone. For me, listen, Jennifer, I said, somebody texted me, right? Because when things go on, my TikTok notifications stay muted. No offense to anybody. Thanks, guys. No offense to anybody. But there's a reason they stay muted, right? So if somebody is getting through to my personal phone, generally it's something that I should probably pay attention to. So I did, and that's what it was. And summoning me will never, not that anyway, right? I will never box up with somebody with that reputation. It'll never happen. And my DMs right now are absolutely swamped of that, right? And I've already gave it. Yeah, it's not a lot. It's not. And I tried to go, but she had me blocked. So do I have other accounts that I could have swapped? Yes, but why would I do that? For that, I wouldn't. I'm not gonna. And like I said in my video today, if you haven't noticed the lives, it's because somebody fucking requested. Is it better? The lives a month ago, 2 months ago, if we go back, the numbers are climbing up, y'all, right? So I'm going to please ask, watch on a replay channel, right? there are channels that post this stuff. It's crazy, Jennifer. Crazy. There are channels that post this stuff so that people don't give it attention while it's happening for a reason. Because that brings in algorithm, right? Y'all, you got to be careful. That's all I'm saying. And I do believe that, you know, just cut it off. Watch a replay. You're not missing anything. I promise you, it is all the same shit. Thank you, T. Thank you. You get it, right? And me too, KB. I live, like, that's where I go for content. That's where Mickey Mouse fan has it. Little Red's in the chat. She's an OG, okay? Some of y'all might know that. But Little Red's been around since she had Ace, okay? Little Red's now has a YouTube channel that she posts replays on, right? So there is... Stick with the replays. You know, I like Little Red's. Little Red's than I. And I appreciate that she, it's better. It's better. I did. Yes, T, I did post on my community tab. I posted the link to Raggedy T's full live. I did post it on my community tab on YouTube. So you could just follow that link and sub to her and you'll have it all. I know that she... Miracles, that's how we prefer to move. That's how I prefer to move. I don't have to hit low to get my point across, right? I don't have to, first of all, trying to dox somebody is just ridiculous, right? That should never be, even if I have your information, I am not going to bring it to the public. That is not how I move. Sorry, not sorry. I know, it's crazy. Well, apparently. I do both. You hurt us, not me, actually. Just so that's that. And that, thank you for bringing me back to that, because I wanted to tell y'all, I get a lot of DMs about helping people for different, all kinds of different reasons, right? Hi, Andy. When my DMs become full of something like that, right, which I'm not going to do. And as you guys stick around me, you'll figure out I'm not doing that, right? It pushes my DMs down and I might miss something that's important, right? So I missed it. What happened, Pineapple? Just please keep that in mind, right? My DMs are a fucking war zone right now because I'm just too tired, to be honest. Like, I come in, I talk, like, I don't even think I'll be here a half hour, to be honest. I'm tired as fuck. But I did want to, make that part clear. I know, so I did see a screen recording. Yes. I did see a screen recording of, wait, I just lost that. I'm sorry. I'm tired as fuck. I'm sorry. I'm telling you, that's why I'm saying, like, please leave my DMs for, like, the important stuff, you know? I missed it. It's gone. Because, hi, Batman, I haven't seen you in a bit. And I think that that's another thing too, right? While we're on this, we all of us have, like, real lives, right? We have jobs. Thank you. So you heard us, not me, just real quick. Anything that I, put my name on has to be verified. Like, there has to be proof behind it. I know some people are not willing to understand that stuff doesn't necessarily leave beyond me, but I can't co-sign. There's a lot of shitty people on this app, y'all, that are constantly trying to use one thing or another in an effort to get money. I missed it again. I wanted to talk about the Lisa video from today. I think that people forget. Okay, I'm sorry. It's probably me. People forget that we are all human, right? All of us are human. Yeah, facts, T. And when I'm tired, it's even worse, to be honest. I'm not taking away from the fact. I don't know why people on the internet see things like this. It's like, one thing or the other. Two things can't be true, like, at the same time. And I see it constantly in all kinds of different situations, right? I can 1,000% know that what Lisa does is wrong and not agree with anything, okay? None of it. I agree with none of it. I want to be clear. However, I still can acknowledge the fact that that is somebody's mother, okay? No matter what, right? Because if people have toxic parents, then you understand that no matter what, that's still their mother, okay? I know that's right. That is still their mother. And no matter what she does, she's always going to be loved by them, right? And I think that a lot of people get distracted by the fact that she is still a human being. And whether you like her or not, there are people that do. Does that make sense? That doesn't mean that I don't think that there are victims out there of Lisa, because I 1,000% do. I understand that there are people that she has taken advantage of, robbed blind. I get it. Okay. It's both true at the same time, right? Who I feel for are her sisters, who are constantly, constantly having to come to this app and fight for themselves in one way or another. They are not Lisa. I can't make this more clear right now, y'all. They are not responsible for Lisa and what she does. It's just the facts. I'm sorry, but like when I was in active addiction, nobody was stopping me from getting high. Point blank, period. My ex-husband tried and I stabbed him on my way out the door. I'm sorry, but it's facts. You're not stopping anybody from using. Nobody. Nobody. That video, I shared it the way I did because I want people to see it. I want people to understand that this is real life, right? It's real life. At any given time, knowing that she is actively using, it could be her last, right? That video was probably the realest that I've seen in a bit, okay? Hate the addict, right? The addiction. Lisa is different. That person is different. And I know that like people don't understand this unless they've spoken to her privately. She is different offline. Okay. Nobody can force her to do anything. I'm sorry, but it's just the truth. It's just the truth. I don't know if she, I really don't follow her like that. The Penny Fairy came up because we're mutuals and I watch the content, but when I saw that, it just like it broke my heart, because guess what, y'all, at any given time that could be a memorial video, and the people of TikTok will 1,000% have had a hand in that. It's unfortunate, but it's a fact. And I don't want to hear, I saw Reds. I don't want to hear after the fact, oh, we should have done this. No, because y'all are literally making it a circus. Like by making, it is not reality TV. This is a reality. It is a reality. Addicts die every fucking day. Do I agree with the choice that she's using rehab as a way to scam? Absolutely fucking not. But addicts are going to addict, right? And all of us have in one way, shape, or form done what we had to do to get high. Spaghetti, me either. Me either. I would never in a million years. You couldn't pay me enough to give her a penny. Yep. Yep. Right? But Ashley never had these kind of numbers. It's the numbers that are going to wind up hurting her, right? Do I agree with the fact that she is like extorting somebody? Absolutely not. But guess what? what the fuck were y'all involved with her with in the first place, right? So I think that if we're going to be honest about a conversation regarding Lisa, we're going to have to also be honest about the exploitation that is constantly around Lisa, right? Hi, Riz. So y'all ain't ready for that conversation, though. Nobody wants to talk about that. Nobody wants to talk about that. It's unfortunate, right? Because that is still her life. And no matter how you feel about her, right? Not all of her family deserves what they're put through daily on this app. I'm sorry, but that's just the facts. It's so crazy. It's so crazy. Yeah, I agree. Hi, Alton. No, I agree, Jennifer. And even that good times, nobody should be purchasing a page from her. Y'all know where that money's going. There is no secret at this point what Lisa is doing with every fucking penny. Look at how much weight she's lost, y'all. It's no secret what Lisa is doing, hi Black Dove, with every single penny that comes across her at any shape or form. Dead ass wrong. Nobody should be doing that. Hi, Ash. Hello, Ohio. So, any questions? I told y'all I wasn't going to be long. There are content creators. I know Reaper posted a video today about it. I don't know the details, so I really don't want to speak on it. But I understand, y'all. I understand that there are two different, I'm not sure. I understand that there are different groups of people out there, right? I understand that there are some people that pay to see the downfall, right? Recap, no, I will never be summoned to a scammer's live. That will never happen, especially if they have me blocked, right? Lori was a little upset that I made a video about her today and I was not even mean. So I really don't know what's going to happen when Spicy Morg decides to come around, because I don't think it'll be long before we get there, but I see plenty of laughy laughs. There are receipts behind the things that I'm saying, what up direction that I'm going in, right? Because there's facts there. What else? Stop giving Lisa money. Stop calling. I'm always called a bully. They always call me a bully. But imagine this. I personally liked Neighborhood Watch. Maybe I'll change my ad to Neighborhood Watch. Because here's the thing. If you don't be a piece of shit, I ain't ever gonna have a thing to say about you. Not a fucking thing. Can you imagine that? Yeah, and that's another thing, too. It's super weird to me. Get Victoria off the app. Take her down. Let me be clear what my purpose is, right? Did you see Pickles in your comments saying wild behavior about my accent? He accent changed me. Let me be clear what my purpose is, okay? I don't believe in canceling content creators. Sorry, not sorry. I believe in accountability. I believe that as human beings, we fuck up and we're supposed to evolve, right? I don't believe in taking someone down. I find that term fucking ridiculous, actually. Just do the right thing. I don't know why there is so much difficulty there. I don't understand it. I will never understand why it is so hard for an adult to just apologize. I agree, Dale. I'm just being real. And that's why I will move on, right? Because I'm beating a dead horse. It's unfortunate. So here for the shit show, listen to me, okay? I learned very long ago that I will be manipulated for information, okay? So I'm very well aware of my surroundings, right? Very well aware. That is exactly, Becky Lynn, right? I just expect people to be who they say they are. And maybe that's asking too much, clearly. But just don't pretend to be a good person while exploiting people. That's it. And I would never have a thing to say. It's pretty simple, actually. It really isn't hard. And I think that's the problem, Princess Peach, is I'm street smart and I'm smart, right? That's a dangerous combination. I don't know what you're talking about. Right. And that's another thing, Lily. I mentioned it in a video today. I don't know if everybody saw it because it was sub only. People have no idea who I've spoken to, who I haven't regarding Victoria, right? I will never, and this is well known by the people that matter, I will not speak about Victoria's children. Will I talk about her lack of parenting? Yes. Why? Because it shows her repeated pattern of piece of shit behavior. Because I'm sorry, but to me, if you could treat children that way, you could treat anybody that way, right? Children that way, you could treat anybody that way, right? Again, transactional relationships. Sorry, I missed that, Riley. My ex-husband, I have no idea. I don't talk to my ex-husband. Anybody good? Oh, because he's fine. I was in withdrawal. True story. I was in withdrawal and he was blocking the door. And this was before I made the switch from one thing to street hugs, right? And he was blocking the door. And he was like, you spent X amount of dollars on this week. And I said, I didn't give a shit. And I walked into my kitchen and I grabbed two knives. I walked up to the door, sliced them, grabbed the keys to my truck, and I left to go get what I needed to get well. Is that who I am now? Absolutely fucking not. But that is what addiction is capable of. So how can I say that I wouldn't have done similar things? Just because the internet wasn't a thing doesn't mean, I mean, I wouldn't scam. I wouldn't do that, right? But I would absolutely use it, right? So I don't... Dale, I got news for the people that are trying to dig, thinking they're going to find some skeletons. You're not going to find any. I'm sorry, but thank you, Jennifer. Exactly. I would hustle. You're not going to find anything. I have been on this app since July of 2021, vocal about people doing the wrong things on this app. Okay. I have been dug on by bigger and badder than you can imagine, okay? You're not gonna find anything. I apologize, but when I say that everything I've done has been drug up and down this app for the past three, almost 4 years, I fucking mean it. There's never gonna be a time, this is also, here's a clue for the ones that are trying, you ready? I'm a little bit of a power freak, right? I will never, okay, I love Odin. I talked to her recently. I will never give someone a leg up on me, okay? Never gonna happen. If I ever thought that there was something that somebody was gonna come out and fucking find, okay, I would have told you myself. Why? Because then I take your power away, right? You're never gonna find anything. I'm sorry, but... Nah, she couldn't try. She couldn't if she tried. Like, what? And I'm like 100 pounds lighter than her. She still couldn't drag me. That I did. I ran a background on myself. I would say, who was around when Jessica Hessler started talking about me having a charge for written threats to kill? November 2021. That's when people found out my name, right? November 2021. I had Odin, actually, it was Odin, run a background check on me and John because I was like, wait a second, I don't have a charge for that. What the fuck? Because I was never charged for it. Okay. That was 2021, babe. And I had Odin run it. That was 2021. So I kept saying, how the fuck is this even here? I was never charged. My ex filed a restraining order on me when I moved to Florida, because when I moved there, he was non-existent in my world. So that's how he found me. There is, you're never going to find it. It's never going to happen. I know a lot of people think I'm Italian. I am not. I am Puerto Rican, French, and Irish. It's sad. That video was sad. But I'm not, I'm going to end. I hope everybody, it's Angel. It's sad. It's really sad. But I think that sometimes people need that reality check, right? I think that sometimes it's easy to forget. And I'm guilty too. I'm guilty too. Okay. Sometimes I get so wrapped up in something, right, that I forget that this is real life. Right? Happens all the time. This is her real life. Every penny that somebody sends to her, whether it's a fucking TikTok gift or not, okay, could be the end of it. It is the truth. And I just wish that people, yeah, same, Jen. I was like, ugh. And I sent it to her, so I know she saw it, right? Good night, everybody. Don't be a piece of shit today. Please do not summon me to your box if you are being accused of scamming and you have me blocked, okay? Everybody else, I hope that you have a... Yo, she posted my cousin and hold on. She posted a video of my cousin and said that I am using somebody else's face. And you're going to tell me that's normal? Yeah. Are you going to tell me that that loving Lisa person is normal? She posted the picture of my deceased cousin. Okay, that just passed away, and said that I am using someone else's face. Reds, it's a wild ride, but I'm gonna repeat this because I'm sure that you'll see this. I'm sure you'll see this on a replay. Listen to me. Every time you disrespect boundaries, I will have your page snatched. Do you understand? Over at Lisa, I'm talking to you, Flyers. You're late. I'm ending. I wasn't going to be long. I'm sorry. I know notifications are fucking weird. every time you do some shit like that with your crazy ass, and you know what? She's like, y'all just don't like the truth. Bitch, what? This is my face. Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh, it's crazy. Anyway. I hope that everybody else has a good night. Please do not start ranting on, it's bad inked. Please do not go off in conspiracy theory land. I promise you, this is my face, honey. I promise you, this is my face. I promise you that that kid that you're posting is my cousin that is now deceased. And that just shows that you have no fucking morals. Okay. Everybody else, have a good night.